What's up, baby? Hey, little baby.
Loading controls. Isaac, restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Really? I don't want to stand on glass.
Loading cargo shipment 782.
It's on board. Please come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare at last.
Seems too easy.
Over here! Hurry! There's no time to waste. We must do it.
Wait, Amelia. Where are you going?
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't let him go through with it. I suppose I should thank you for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find him, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kine didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse-engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. So they dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Kine was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around. Or maybe not.
Isaac, Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us, now! I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry! Please! I'm not...
Well, that was unexpected.
Thank you.
about what's in here. This is open. Oh, it goes to an elevator? This looks friendly. Well, it was worth the trip. And then there's gonna be the actual elevator, I guess. Yeah. Okay, we'll leave that there just in case we come back. Oh no. What's in your tummy? That wasn't so bad. Man, it's just handing these things out like candy, isn't it?
Isaac? Is that really you? I never thought we'd be together again. God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what I did. I never wanted to hurt you. You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here. Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
I am ridiculously suspicious of her, but I mean... I wasn't suspicious of Amelia, and maybe that's the whole point. Wrecked, bitch.
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG-09. Repeat, shuttle has ejected escape pod.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate.
None of us can.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
Here it comes. I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony. God, we're so close, Isaac. Now go! Get on the shuttle. I'll meet you there.
Why would we go to the colony? Oh, I guess to deliver the thing. I wanna save! I don't know what to think. Credits? Wow.
Thank you.
much better. That is a beautiful thing. I'm guessing I should get on the shuttle.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now. The way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me. Nothing can stop us now. Use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
I guess there's not going to be a zero-G option here now. Sneaky. Sneaky hobbitses. Thank you.
Isaac, the marker needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber. Use the motor to bring it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace what was taken and make us whole again.
I do not like what she's saying. Make us whole again. What the hell? That is not something a normal person would say right now. This, right? Yeah. Don't like that flap flap monster. Isn't there a battery thing? Huh. Where the hell did she go? Ah, there's the battery thing.
Newman, PSEC. We've lost all the shuttles. One of them just took off and came straight back down and crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it.
If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
Awesome. Hold on, I gotta do some cleaning here. This is gonna take a minute. Thought there was something else in here. Okay. I guess not. That's not line racks. That is, though. I just pick up. Force. Something over here I didn't actually get. No, I guess not. I guess I got all that. That's where it was. Did get that.